Should be an easy decision. Why isn't it?
I mean, it's not like you're picking out what sweater you're gonna wear. Getting hit by another particle accelerator explosion? I mean, come on.
The last time I was this happy looking in your eyes, you'd just been born.
Hey. It's okay, you're okay. How did you find out?
When I touched Flash the other night, I felt a jolt of electricity. The only other time I have ever felt anything like that was when you were in a coma after the... Barry, Zoom and his followers are the reason that my father is dead. If I can stop him from killing anyone else, I'm gonna try. Barry, where were you last night? My father died yesterday, and you never even came home.
I know. I heard. I'm so, so sorry.
What? You heard? You were there, Barry?
I actually was not there. Okay. Look, come to my lab. Just come up to my lab. I'm gonna explain everything, okay? I'm gonna explain it.
A spread's too low, and then frostbite will destroy your nerve endings.
And that long using my powers? I could lose control.
Caitlin, you're strong, okay? Stronger than you know. You're not going to lose control.
Caitlin, try, please.
See if I have a future with. I mean, if you...
I got you, baby girl. Not going anywhere.
Elevated heart rate, temperature's 104.
The decay is reaching her subcutaneous tissue.
I'm here, all right? What happened?
It was the way I had a chance to think about, you know, relationships. And, I'm not in one. And you're not in one either. And you're my best friend, Iris.
You're mine too.
Iris.
How long
what?
How long until it happens?
This is not gonna happen. Hey, look at me. This is not gonna happen. Jay said that your death is just